goes. Hand it up.
Ladies and gentlemen,
dancing clocks and thugging on the block, hoodies and Tims and 20-inch rims. I've moved beyond that to contact galaxies, forming sound sculptures that can't be found in halls, exhibits, or galleries laced with rhymes that really taste great, but without all the calories. Focus on the form and not so much on the salary. I powerfully proliferate pronouns for hours. No matter how much you hate this, you can't destroy greatness, cause there ain't no replacement for hard work and patience. Professional progression only takes place when you've mastered the basics. Escape the rap matrix, emotions and pens. I vandalize these pages like a temporary sadist with deadly verbal agents. I don't rap for the cash or the money I ask for. I rap for the crowd saying praises and amen. Spiritual workings that persuade and change men. Fire, I spit acid. Spit hits, I spit classics. I'm here because of my talents. Why you here? Cause you like the challenge. With breath control and balance, I run shows like tyrants in advance, like sciences. I conduct business, I construct liquids, make molecules with calculated thickness, melt specific physics with illicit strictness, precision and quickness, just to verbally witness to the world with a spit that's so unmercifully vicious. I spit for sport and uplift for the Lord, with a smile and a style that can't be ignored. While you're on stage, the crowd's standing and bored, but we keep rocking this till the apocalypse. These kids keep asking if it's hard or not. I got three words for ya, isn't it obvious? Yo, you just can't stop this. Your squad is like hobbits, while my click is very polished and instructed to demolish any and every object that stands as a blockage to what we're trying to accomplish. Bring hip hop back to its truest form of awareness and conscience. Like truth and knowledge, in this we find peace, in this we find deep satisfaction.